Do you know any organization of all the different Muslim organizations that are in UK?
Yeah.
A specific organization that has been refuting extremism from 20 to 30 years by their literature, by their homepages.
That's a good point. I don't know no one except which people align against Salafi publication. These brothers from Birmingham, the likes of Abu Khadija, Abu Iyad, they've been warning against extremists, the likes of Bin Laden other than him, for nearly 30 years. They have literature. They have, you name it, website. Abu Iyad Amjad Rafiq, Google him. Against extremism. Islam against extremism. He has another website called Sharia. As well, explain him. So these brothers, Abu Khadija, Uwais Tawil, Abdul Ilah Al-Hamami, these Salafi brothers and our teachers, the Shuyukh, they've been doing that for years, for decades. And this brother is humble, mashallah, but he knows better than me. And he's asking me questions.
If you only follow the advice of the Nabi alayhi salam, wallahi, everything will be good, inshallah ta'ala.